poor Hatsu. She'll likely starve soon.
Who are you speaking of?
A widow on the outskirts of Tsutsu. She lives alone and has no means of securing food for herself.
I'll check on her.
They marched Lord Shimura to the castle, slowly, so everyone could see.
Thank you. Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako, has the traitor's wife told you where he's hiding?
Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can you blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai will charm her. She's inside.
Wait here.
Kill me. I can see it in her eyes.
I won't let her hurt you. But I need your help.
I have told you all I know.
Hachi delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No. You have to save him.
I can only do that if I get to him before she does. You know your husband. Where would he hide?
Let me think.
This is important, Hina. Your husband murdered innocents. I'll be back. I'm giving her time to think about where he might be.
What did you offer her?
Let's take a walk.
I know a place she won't hear us.
I told Hina I would try to save her husband's life.
You know I'm going to kill him.
I had to gain her trust somehow.
So you lied.
I told her I would try to save him. And I will.
What will you tell her when you fail, Jin?
That you cannot forgive his crime. And that I would not stand between you and justice.
Everywhere I look here, I see only the night my family died.
When my father died, I didn't go home for a long time. An empty house falls apart quickly.
This isn't my home anymore. It's where my family was slaughtered. Little hands still holding toys. My sister's gold sash wrapped around her butchered body. I can't protect anyone. I can only avenge them. There should be music.
What?
My grandchildren would make songs with me here. To celebrate the changing of the seasons. I will never hear them play again. Thank you.
Leave me alone!
Hina!
Get to the house! We need her killer. Now.
Better look around. They must have left a trail. This Why would someone kill Hina?
To keep us from finding Sadao.
The traitors knew we had her.
It was a long journey from the woodcutter. Many people saw her with me.
You made sure they did. You used her as bait.
I hoped her husband would take it.
And now an innocent woman is dead.
The traitors killed her, not us.
But you made her a target. Only one set of tracks. Whoever the killer is, they're alone. With Hina gone, we need them alive.
Hachi, Sadao's brother.
Why did you kill Hina?
Tried to free her. She wouldn't leave. Wanted to save Sadao. She screamed for you. I didn't mean to.
Where's your brother?
I failed him. I won't betray him.
You can't die! Tell me where he is!
He's gone.
No.
Hina died for nothing.
She was murdered by traitors, just like my family. I can't give up the hunt.
He carried messages for his brother. Maybe he had one.
What did you find?
A map of supply routes.
He delivered food to survivor camps. Maybe Sadao is hiding at one. Go to the nearest camp and talk to the monk in charge. He might know what the map reveals.
What about you?
I will bury Hina. I owe her that. I'll find you at the camp when I'm done.
Thank you.
Masako said to find the monk in charge of his camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
I work metals, woods, cloth.
I hope I have what you're looking for. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Is it just me? Has the millet gotten worse?
Yeah, you're probably just inside.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
Would you like to see what I have?
Junshin, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta Village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adate built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sadao has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go. Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice. Starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it. Such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
Sadao! I've come
for
your
head! Who will face me first?
Show me the mighty samurai skill.
Get down! Down! my brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had! Damn you.
You killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sadar dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
Tomoe's threat against Yoshi Springs before it's too late.
I don't understand the fixation on the town.
I was born there. Destroying it proves her worth to the Mongols. And humiliates me.
But the terrain works in our favor. Two skilled archers can hold off hundreds.
Or we allow the Mongols to take it. Tomoe wins a victory and lets her guard down. Then we strike.
Sacrifice Hiyoshi Springs for Tomoe.
The sacrifice is worth it.
Tomoe would agree, Sensei.
Fine, Sakai. She will attack from the north. We should focus our efforts there.
Scout elevated positions, place arrows, and...
Listen. Did you hear that? One arrow, one death.
Ah! Tomoe's new friends would visit.
If the point was to kill us, she would have sent more men.
Or the point was not to kill, but to delay.
Hiyoshi Springs, the attack is starting.
This way. If I fall today, promise me you will keep hunting Tomoe.
I promise, Sensei.
She knows you're my student. Your death will destroy my legacy.
Your way of the bow will survive with me. Where will Tomoe strike?
In the back town, near the waterfalls, the most vulnerable point.
If we get there before the Mongols, we can prepare a defense, but it won't be easy.
It never is.
Come here.
What is it, my lords?
Mongols are heading for Hiyoshi Springs.
Gather everyone at the inn and stay out of sight. We will deal with them.
Yes, my lords.
Good sidelines over here. The Mongols won't be able to flank us. We don't have much time. What can we use to our advantage? Not many options.
We'll exploit the ones we have. Those barrels could do some damage. Dry grass. Lure the Mongols in.
We'll make sure you have flaming arrows.
Hornet's nests.
Excellent distraction. Take these flaming arrows and try not to burn yourself or me.
Then don't get in my way, Sensei.
Get ready. The Mongols will be here soon.
They're getting closer.
Good. Let's demonstrate the way of the bow for them. They're coming downhill. Take them.
One arrow, one death, Sensei.
No sign of Tomoe.
She'll come. More on the way. There she is.
That's Tomoe?
Burning the Nagao banner.
We can catch her.
She'll be long gone by the time we get there.
She's a coward.
No. She's mocking me. She knows the last student I trained before her was Hironori Nagao.
You said he wasn't your student. Which is it?
I was young, prideful, callous. Hironori learned from my example. He led a rebellion to seize the clan and lost, but only after butchering Lord Nagao's best men.
Hironori didn't die fighting bandits.
That was a story to protect Nagao's legacy. There was no saving mine. As his teacher, I could never be trusted again. I was granted the mercy to resign my position. I convinced myself the way of the bow had to survive. But the truth is, I am a coward who should have ended it long ago.
You told Tomoe all of this.
I wanted her to understand what it meant for me to teach again. But like everything else, she turned it against me.
You'll never redeem Hironori Nagao, and you won't change Tomoe. But today, you saved the people of Hiyoshi Springs.
With my new student.
I'll need you at Castle Canada.
My bow is yours, but Tomoe isn't done yet. We must keep hunting her.
We will, Sensei.
Thank you.
My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, long bow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed. But each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close. strange. That tomb is cracked open. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Witches in this bowl could be there. Witches in this resting place.
Searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down. good friends on the beach. Kasa, Matsudo, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home. blue flowers.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the boat alone.
Let's go.
There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Sutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying.
Oh, I'm going to get sick. I'm sure of it.
Longbow.
is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
From our home. After that, I will.
You will not fear the demon's curse.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home.
Ha!
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses. First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
Ah! Ready?
Drive the Mongols from our home. After that...
Thank you.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
Let's go.
You must be weary from battle. Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord. I don't know how to find myself. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit, and if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life. Enter here. The waters are warm and cool now.
Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet.
Such an improvement. Surely he will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
Lord Sakai, after you cleared the bridge, we headed straight here.
Nobody can go here. Not even the monks.
All my goods are useful.
Let's strengthen your bow. Your arrows will strike like deadly falcons. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
You have my thanks.
Your bow will satisfy
me. My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? The best for you. For you. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
I'll make an offer for your good fortune.